your father's pyre.
Thank you, Yuriko.
If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you.
Arigato. Non pianga, non pianga. Che era lei quella che si faceva mio padre? Possiamo... Aspetta qualche anno e facciamo anche noi.
Your father protected the people above all else. A true samurai.
Grazie per le belle parole, sensei.
Save him. I was a coward.
Jin, you are a samurai.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy. Your father's spirit resides within this blade. He is always with you. You will come to my fortress as my ward. Today, say goodbye to your father.
How do I save?
Oh, questi?
Jin, what happened?
I found Lord Shimura. I could have saved him, but the Khan was there. I failed my uncle.
At least you're in one piece.
I swore to protect this island with my life. But now the Mongols have stolen our home, killed our samurai.
He forgot what it's like to fight someone stronger than you. To feel weak. Sometimes when you're staring death in the face, you have to do whatever it takes to survive.
The Khan expects to fight a war against the samurai. He will anticipate our every move. Unless we find new ways to surprise him. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. And retake our home.
You'll need some help.
Riders. The Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them. Hide. In the grass. They must be searching for you. Bastards scared off the horses.
They're samurai mounts, trained to return to their masters.
Nice trick. The Mongols must be hunting you.
We should split up. I'll draw their attention while you escape.
I'm not leaving your side until we've saved my brother.
First, I need to find more allies. Trained warriors. Like Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi. They can help.
My brother can help too. Once we save him, you'll have the island's best blacksmith in your debt. He'll make whatever tool you need to save your uncle.
Something to scale the castle walls?
You dream it, Taka can make it.
Where are they holding him?
He was captured near Kechi.
Ride there and ask around. I'll join you soon.
Taka won't last long in the Mongol cage.
Yuna. We will save your brother.
And your uncle.
Qua giù, siamo quasi arrivati. Oh, ecco qua, sore. Siamo tornati. Cazzo, aggressiva. Jin par de palle, ammazzato tutti.
You handled that well.
I should have heard him coming. Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners up river. They had a blacksmith with them.
Your brother?
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp near the Kanada Inlet.
I know the place.
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon.
Grazie Sore, ci vedremo. Il vento indica dritto per dritto. Ah, ok.
We need to reach Taka without putting him in danger.
We'll find a safe approach. You could scale the rocks on that side.
If they're loose, they might give way. Alert the guards.
Fences in back are formidable. The front wall there is still under construction.
Could be a way in. We can look for a gap in the front wall. Slip inside.
And cut down the Mongols where they stand.
If something goes wrong, they'll kill the prisoners. I've seen them do it. We have to go in quietly.
Like thieves.
What's wrong with that?
Before the samurai, this island was ruled by criminals. We changed that by creating order and delivering justice in the open. We live by a code of honor. And sometimes we die by it. Warriors like my father, we just wanted to give us a safer home.
I want the same thing, but we have to fight back.
I promised my uncle I'd never break our code.
Then bend it. To save my family. And what's left of yours.
Let's get a closer look. See what we're up against.
We should wait until it gets darker.
Let's move.
Taka, he's been through a lot, even before the invasion.
But you took care of him.
Someone had to. He hated when I stole. But it was that or starve. I didn't have a choice.
I didn't choose to be a samurai either. But going against my instincts, my code.
It's better than getting wiped out by the Mongols. We have to fight back. Any way we can.
Through here.
See us, they'll kill the prisoners.
Then we better stay quiet and open their throats.
What do you think, Jin?
The bear's running with a limp. Your arrow wounded him.
This is when a beast is most dangerous. Remain alert.
Yes, Uncle.
Keep after him.
I didn't think bears lived here.
They don't. But the fighting in Yarikawa drove some this way.
So it's the rebels' fault. We should feed them to this bear as punishment.
We are not barbarians, Jin.
The bear stumbled here. Is it dying?
No. But we're getting closer. Stay ready, Jin.
Yes, Uncle. If it's still alive, can I take the shot?
Prove you can control your emotions. Then.
We got him.
Careful. He could still be alive. This arrow should not have killed him.
Look, Uncle. There's a gash in his side. Not from an arrow.
An assassin! From Yarikawa!
Traitor! You would stab the Chito in the back!
Rosakai!
Control yourself. We are not criminals, like this man here. We are samurai.
He tried to kill you! He must answer for this crime with his life.
And look him in the eye. I'll teach him that samurai never acts out of anger or fear, and take his life with honor. When we fight, we face our enemy head on. When we take their life, we look them in the eye with courage and respect. This is what makes us samurai. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Jin, what's wrong?
Let's find your brother.
I can't let them see us.
Use all your senses. Think and move like a thief.
E uno davanti lì. Dimmi che mi hanno sentito. No. Madonna ragazzi, cattivissimo. Io mi rubo tutta la roba. No, 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 c'era una cosetta dentro. Questo c'ha lo scudo. Ma noi ce ne sbattiamo il cazzo. L'RP non lo digerisci, fratello. Però. Quindi mi stai ascoltando, eh. Però fidati, non so, fa una cosa fighissima. Comunque tu con la polizia adesso, dove sono io, potresti farla, lo sai? Allora, dov'è la gente? Ma non c'è nessuno, saliamo. Dobbiamo ammazzare prima quella a sinistra, per forza. Non è a sinistra, ma era dentro. Ed ora è andato qua a destra. Che cazzo, non si ferma un attimo. Ma sta qua dentro. Cidua, ma stai zitto! Stai zitto! Stai zitto! Stai zitto! Non ti azzardare a parlare. Mamma mia. Chi cazzo si aspettava che era così la cosa? Testimonianze. Hanno fatto, provviste, sì, seguiamo tutto. Ah, potevo entrare da qua dietro. Bene. Benissimo. Vabbè, quello non si muove da così, quindi possiamo andarla a uccidere. Distraimelo, grazie. Va bene, grazie Peppe. Ho capito.
How did you get in here? We need to go. We'll talk when it's safe.
Come on.
Ah, come on. Arrivata. Facile facile, tranquilla lei. Mi ha fatto il gioco sporco noi, bastarda. Non ha detto niente, non si fa così. Sì, non si fa.